I think it's a difficult game this evening. We actually made it difficult for ourselves because we started off very good in the first 5 minutes. Got a goal in the first couple of minutes, and I think from there we took a foot off the pedal, and we allowed them to get into the game. And we know that the only thing that they have is coming off with long balls, trying to get the ball into our box, hoping for us to make a mistake or probably getting a penalty or something like that. But you know, with the experience that we have, I think we managed to keep them outside of our goal area and not conceding a goal. But I think we have to be disappointed in ourselves, like with not capitalizing on the opportunities and the chances that we created afterwards. I mean, all the shots that we had on goal was off target, so disappointment, and also like concern for us, like that we're not hitting the target.
Yeah. What are your thoughts around the ball position that you've kept? But you could only manage to score only one goal.
Yeah. No, look, like I said, like after the first 10-15 minutes, we took our foot off the pedal. We adapted to the way they were playing. We played their style of football. And that's why I had a chat with them at halftime to say that there's no mobility, and everybody's going in a straight line up front. We needed somebody to drop into the midfield to collect the ball and make us play. And later on in the second half, obviously, that is what happened. And that's why how we managed to keep onto the ball. But like I said, we didn't use that to our advantage on capitalizing on that.
Thank you, Coach.
You're welcome.